I've been working for the Bureau for 7 years, but I'm still not used to my job. Every assignment sounds like a challenge for my nerves. Fort Nightingale. I've heard of this city. All I know is a mysterious epidemic broke out that affected nearly everyone. Nothing else. I'm not surprised. The city has been one of the most uncharted places on the U.S. map for decades. Even the Bureau has only limited access to information about it. A research institute used to be in the city. What did the scientists study there? What secrets are this city hiding? The city that has never existed on a map. There's only one way to find out.
Hello, ma'am. I'm sorry for the inconvenience, but I'm just an engineer. I can't work wonders, even for a biosafety agent. However, with a little effort, we'll reach that cursed Nightingale. I promise. All we need to do is move the handcar onto the track, and then ride it the rest of the way. I would like to ask you one question, though. Why do you want to go to that forsaken town? The military once had a base there, but then it packed up and left, and everyone forgot about the city. It was as though someone had erased it from the map. That's just creepy. I'm impressed. Not many women could have moved that handcar onto the track. Now all you need to do is rotate the platform. Moving that heavy, greasy contraption is no job for a lady, but I have to fix the steam pipes before the boiler blows. If you need anything, look in the case inside this cabin. You know, I haven't been to Nightingale in ages. You're the first person who's wanted to go there in several years.
In 1919, the Spanish flu claimed more than 50 million lives. That's more casualties than World War I. In 1920, the government funded the Federal Bureau of Biosafety. We watch and control the movements of every virus in the U.S. as part of a mission to safeguard the health of the nation. Black Nile fever and the Ebola virus are our old friends, but the epidemic in Nightingale is something different. Nearly every adult in the city has succumbed to a mass stupor. I hope I can learn where the disease came from and stop it before it swallows the country.
Attention residents of Fort Nightingale and the surrounding area. An unknown disease has surfaced in the city and is quickly spreading. It causes victims to fall into a stupor. Do not leave your homes or you will risk becoming infected. Also, stay calm as the government is in the process of sending in a rescue team, which will be here soon. For now, do not approach anyone who appears to be sick. This will keep the disease from spreading. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Oh, you're a lady. I heard a noise and thought it was those damn dolls again. The authorities say they're kids. Ha! I saw their eyes glowing with hellfire. At first, the orphans stole my corn. Now they're stealing everything they can get their grubby little paws on. Even a rusty crowbar. The parents of those slackers asked me to attend a meeting in the city, but I skipped it, and I suggest you do the same. By the way, I'm thirsty. Would you bring me a cola? Thank you. That was good. I don't know why you're here, But if you want to explore the city, here's the key to the gate of hell. Please promise me to be careful and keep your distance from the orphans. I always said they were strange, but when the circus came to town, they went mad.